Police say a Muslim college student who said she was assaulted earlier this month by three drunk white men screaming Donald Trump has been missing for 2 days. 18-year-old Yasmin Zawid was reported missing by a relative on Thursday, December 8th. She was wearing a black jacket, black headscarf, black yoga pants, and was carrying a bag of clothes. Anyone with information can call the Nassau County PD Missing Persons Squad at 516-573-7347. On December 1st, the college student had told police that a hate-spewing trio of three men had called her a terrorist on the number 6 subway platform and later tried to rip off her hijab. She told the Daily News that other subway riders just looked away. Police have yet to make any arrests in the case.